what I've learned is there are different avenues where kids can express what they know. And I think we kind of underestimate what kids know, and just because they express it a different way, we think, oh, they don't really know what they're talking about. But when we see the finished product and they can verbalize to us like what's actually going on in the classroom, I think that's a really good feeling.